position, she has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. Doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's going to get intense judging by the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
And misses on the springboard.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Counter after counter. Look at this. Going counter for counter. Quick exchange of counters there. And responds with a counter of their own.
Not enough to get past the one count yet.
Down they go. And we are seeing how bad this superstar wants to win. Kick of the gut. No way. No way. This is not going to be pretty.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting.
Double underhook. This is going to be nasty. Might be more than her opponent can offer.
And now it's reload time. Time to find out in a moment to pull off that one more time. Dying in two count there.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Double back up, probably seeing double vision.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be